In our culture, many most frequent cause of dissociation disorder is extremely physical, emotional, and sexual abuse in childhood. Survivors of other kinds of childhood traumas, such as natural disasters, invasive medical procedures, war, kidnapping, and torture, have also reacted by developing dissociative identity disorder. You know, I don't want you to be ashamed of dissociation, because these alter personalities are there for you to protect you.